Danielle trusted her husband, but a young family living in a trailer filled with snakes felt like an accident waiting to happen.